By now, many of you have made the viral Green Goddess salad made famous by Baked by Melissa, but here I'm making it for the first time. I used Savoy cabbage instead of the green cabbage because it just looked better, along with cucumbers, scallions, and chives, all chopped small. She calls for the juice of 2 lemons, but anytime I use lemons, I'm also using the lemon zest. It's full of essential oils, which are sweeter and have a bigger lemon flavor than the lemon juice. Now on with the dressing in the blender, extra virgin olive oil, all that lemon juice mixed with the zest, rice wine vinegar, a whole bunch of fresh basil, some chives, and fresh spinach. Then some raw garlic and raw shallot, as well as both walnuts and cashews. My cashews were roasted and salted, so I decreased the salt. There's also nutritional yeast, which is a deactivated yeast that's often used in vegan dishes. If you've never used it, it adds a lot of savory flavor. After it was blended, I gave it a taste and ooh, that packs a punch. On day one of this salad, when it was at its most potent, I was calling it Green Dragon Salad because of the breath I was getting from it. But it mellowed quite a bit on days 2 and 3, yet remained crunchy. And speaking of crunchy, my favorite part of the salad is that it's served with tortilla chips, making it so much fun to eat. Oh yeah. Overall, we all really like this salad. I will make it again, but I'll probably tinker with it a little bit. Tell me in the comments if you've had it and what changes you'd make. Thanks for watching. And happy eating!